like my friend in Sheffield, not pretty like my friend in Warwick. She's so glamorous.
I'm not pretty.
Maybe my friend is good looking. All right,
yeah. Not bad.
Very fussy who I look at.
Yeah, bet you are.
The old bloke there says, "Let's chug in my fucking sister. Get your fucking big cock in your trousers." I chucked a drink in my friend's face because you're fucking weird.
What do you do?
Nothing. Don't stand for the cheek.
Yeah?
So I said to me, mate, raise your money, put your money where your gob is.
Yeah. What do you think of gays?
Horrible. AIDS.
See? Yeah.
Shagging. Fucking shagging off. I've watched pornos tonight. Fucking dirty films.
Do you like them, George Bush?
Not really,
films.
They're boring.
No. Do you not like a bit of cock?
A bit of cock? Fucking girl?
Yes.
I said to the old bloke, do I look like a fucking woman? Yeah, I did have a girlfriend, but I thought, no.
Yeah.
Alright, no, don't get me dates. Tight ass there. I said to that girl, you're underage to have sex with my mate. So I'd report them anyway.
Yeah.
Queers and Jews. I'd go mad.
Do you not like Jews?
My auntie knew I was raped and I don't want no man near me.
You were raped?
What about Jews?
Get me
really?
Auntie knows.
But we don't
your auntie
talk,
knows?
We
what
don't
she say?
Not a lot. No, because I need to get my shirt and trousers on.
Yeah.
I'm old, you 18.
Huh?
Where's your boyfriend at home?
Yeah.
You better chuck him out, they're no good.
He's babysitting.
Oh, leave him babysitting, don't fuck off. I said, Damon, I've got loads of friends. The girl said, leave my husband alone.
Oh, God.
I was fucking bored in Warwick last night. They were stressing me out.
What did they do?
Not a lot.
No?